Well, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will. Norway have a free kick. Mohamed Salah.
Right through the middle.
Oh, it's Mohamed Salah!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Yeah, but I really like that link-up there. I think something I'm sure they can work on again and get it right.
Now it's Zico. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Salah. Speculative strike. It's anyone's ball.
Mohamed Salah, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution there and get others into the match.
Sancho.
Got a shot away! Just a whisker away.
Well positioned to make that interception. Davis does well to read it and intercepts. Xabi Alonso plays it out to the flank.
Forward it goes.
Drives it towards the front. Puyol gets into the right position to intercept.
Done very well to intervene.
And it's played forward. Davis. And it's Salah. Salah,
good run.
Oh, shooting chance!
Just off target.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
That's a good ball to find him. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Good idea, just poorly executed. This could fall anywhere.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And for a moment, time stood still.
You lucky boy, you lucky, lucky boy. Giving the ball away like that is usually punished.
And he's going long. He's going to get himself offside. It's half-time, so both sides are drawn blanks, and 12
cold at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Tight old game so far, and that change now. Norway can make their change now with a break in play. King attempts a clearance. A throw in. Davis.
Has a hit!
Xavi Alonso. Oh, good take and a go for goal! Nice to get it forward quickly. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Now it's King. Zico drives it forward. He's put a stop to that. Oh, real danger here! It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Zico. Looks to bypass the midfield.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Hoists it forward, and he's made sure that that won't get through.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Decisive and ruthless with the finish.
I thought it was a stunning breakaway.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Going through. Tries a shot! Stays intact, just.
Makes you think, Peter, they could have been doing this earlier. Still, it's encouraging.
And it's fantastic. Mohamed Salah. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, I think if they're going to have any hope from here, they'll need to see the more experienced lads step up to the plate now.
Van Basten. Davis. And a shot. Forward it goes. And once more they can't get through. And time is up. And there goes the whistle.